it's gonna build a cocoon, and it's gonna show us how. It finds somewhere it likes, and it hangs upside down. It then builds a Sylvie skin all around itself. Now, basically, it's living in its own little house. It stays inside here for about 2 weeks, and then, pow! It comes out, and then it has 2 wings. Now, we can see that it is a butterfly. I hope you like the story. Now, bye, bye, bye.